This drawing by Pieter Holsteyn dates to the 17th century. It's signed with his initials and is a characteristic example by the artist. It's of a ram with this rather spooky head, which looks rather human. So that's quite an interesting aspect of this work, and is a typical work by the artist.